Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain the value of a derivative at a given point by using calculator. First, press Shift, Integrate to get differentiate. Input the function 3x squared plus 5, press Right, and key in the point 2, and we should obtain the correct value 12. Part 2, shift integrate to get differentiate. We have fraction, so press fraction. 5x squared plus 1 down 4x minus 3 right and right. Key in the point 2, press equal and obtain the correct value. The last example of this video, shift integrate to get differentiate. Shift ln to get e power x right. Sine x, as we can see, this is in terms of degree. However, the question given here is in terms of radian. To change to radian, press option, angle unit 2. Choose 2 for radian. We don't have to change the setting of the calculator. Remember to close bracket. Since we start with bracket, close with bracket. This bracket is for this derivative, differentiation. Right to get the point. 2, shift exponent to get pi. Press equal and we should obtain the correct value, and we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.